Meanwhile, the Economic Community of West African State has outlined five pillars it intends to adopt as the driving force to achieve its vision for the next 30 years, and which is dubbed ECOWAS Vision 2050. Now, the five pillars, which center on women, children and youth, among others, also aim at improving the gains made so far from the expanded ECOWAS Vision 2020.
The ECOWAS vision for the next 30 years is to have a fully integrated community of people in a peaceful, prosperous region with strong institutions that respect fundamental freedoms and work towards inclusive and sustainable development. These were outlined as part of a strategy to move the Commission from an ECOWAS of states to an ECOWAS of people. Speaking at a consultative workshop with media organizations from across the region, Vice President of the ECOWAS Commission, Finda Kuruma, said the 2050 vision is to reflect the aspirations of the citizens of member states. Professor Nathaniel Walker, head of ECOWAS Liberia, spoke on her behalf.
It was conceived with the aim of building on the successes of the Vision 2020 while charting a new development path for the next 30 years. Based on our contemporary development issues and the aspirations of the community of citizens.
He also outlined some achievements of the earlier vision.
Notable among them are the institution of the ECOWAS Common Passport, the ECOWAS Brown Card Insurance, the ECOWAS National Biometric Identity Card, and the Common External Tariff, which has facilitated free movement within our region.
The five pillars for ECOWAS Vision 2050 are a community of people fully inclusive of women, youth and children, fully integrated and prosperous region, a secure, stable and peaceful region, a region with strong institutions and respect for the rule of law and fundamental freedoms, and transformation and sustainable development.